What's going on, you lot? Welcome back to another video. As you guessed from the title, I've got another POV for you. A POV with a title chaser. This shoot was completely unplanned. Me and my friend Downforce Media was actually already out in the city shooting the B-roll for the nude phone case video. His friend texted him asking us where we were, told him he was in the city, and to bring his car out and we'll take some shots of it. That's how this whole video came about. Let me know in the comments how you think the shots turned out. If you want to see more of these videos exactly like this one, hit the like button, and if you want to support this channel, please subscribe. A little bit back to front, no missing at the end, but the outro is already in the POV. Enjoy.
Hey, what are you doing up there? Have you got everything you want? What's it look like from up there? I reckon if you do a 360, spin it round and get the rear, put the brake lights on. What's it look like from up there? They're sudden away. They're sudden away. But he's being sound in it, so I'll leave him.
Yeah, we'll just frame them out.
Scuzzy.
I think you'll spin it around getting brake lights on and getting a little bit light
inside. If that's alright with the.
Nah, it's not that loud, is it?
Nah.
I'm sweating ignition, is that alright?
I'm not stealing your monitor, I promise. We have been round here, yeah, loads of times. Haha, known man. Definitely always ask permission.
Shout out to my man though.
Not kicking us out.
What that?
Yeah.
Let's do it then, piss him off.
Yeah, we're chatting to him though, weren't we?
My man went in as well. Your third light comes on, doesn't it? Your third light, do you want the one in the spoiler? That works, yeah, doesn't it? Yeah, stick that one on. So let's have a look at this. Oh, there you go. Man, a shadow here, yeah. Sorry, mate. Yeah, I definitely think we should go here. Yeah. Hey?
What's it left a little bit?
Do not have side profile, we'll be back in the middle. We shoot that and then we shoot that as well. I like that. I like with the reflections or the light beams underneath the car, and then
cross it.
No, I sell like that. I just sell like that. We can go straight back. I'm doing a full side shot. You have to be like even. Let's shoot there. Yeah, that'll do. We can frame it however they'll call me. Yeah, it's raining wheel up. Yeah, nice. Yeah. Yeah, same, that's quite close to the 35. I think this is either going to look sick or it's going to look shit. Did you give it a little rev? Obviously nothing massively obnoxious. Well, we'll try. Yeah, go for it. One more. They look sick. Oh, wow. Something else with these lights. I nearly stepped in it. Probably not seeing any of this either. Nice. Can you see the reflection? I have to call these down. Yeah, my snap's 785 in here. I was thinking more of an angle, so rear quarter, or literally the bumper, is like in line with the middle of two poles, so with in line with the arch, kind of
like that.
Yeah, but like more on an angle, so sort of like
facing that way.
Yeah, still facing this way, like 20 degrees off. Yeah, so like that, but like in between them, in line with background, then I'm gonna stand fucking over there with the 85. Yeah, that'll do.
Apology if you can hear loads of prepubescent kids.
I forgot how far back I have to stand with this 85. Come bounce some light off one of these bollocks. Oh yeah, like that.
My man's ruining the shot.
What'd you say? I have to stand miles away with 85. Bit of urban, bit of bokeh while we're here. Why not? Are we going down here? Now that looks rubbish now. Get some attention, your car, didn't it? Oh, yeah. There are people walking past, didn't it? Oh, you just parked in a weird place, yeah. Oh, I need a 35 back on. Jimmy, get up here, lad. Come take this shot. Oh, smashing people's windows. Side shot. Like it. Like it. Oh my god, now that's so far back here. Almost line, in fact, I think it is almost perfect. That's this line here, all the way up. Is the paint metallic? Has it got a fleck in it?
Yeah.
It's not white, is it?
Not just white. The bumpers are sharp. The bumpers aren't the right colour, you can see it from here.
Yeah.
But they're not far off.
So what colour is it? Has it got a name? Or do you have no idea?
It's pearl white. Pearl white.
That's, yeah. Close enough.
5-1, I don't know what type of colour it is.
What's that Fiesta white? Huh? Persian?
Frozen.
Frozen, that's the one, yeah. I thought it was a Persian. Ooh. Put the 35 on, get some more detailed shots actually. Yeah, that Japanese fella, he was well happy, weren't he? Absolutely made his day. Yeah, he loved it, didn't he? Okay. New. He has booted his skirt off though. I'm gonna get his interior light on. There you go. There we go. There we are. What's that thing on your key?
It's a car wheel attack.
A what?
It's basically one of the car wheel. We can't miss it, so it's here.
Fair enough. Crank this one. So Jamie's just about to do a long exposure. Do a bit of light painting. If this looks good, oh mate, let me actually see. If this looks good, he's got to send it me. It's going. Here he goes. What were we saying?
I can't remember how long I put it on for.
Oh, about 18 years, the looks of it.
Hello.
Is that still taking it or what? How many photos is it taking?
Fucking hell, man. No idea.
What's going on here, Jamie, lad? You go that way, yeah.
You know what happened on burst with her.
Go. Ready? Go on then. Here he goes. Got it, see what it looks like. You started a bit too early, I think. Started a bit too early. If you want it to kind of like match up, it needs to be like, you need to go literally when you get to the pole. So start at the pole and then it'll be, so it'll be there and there, obviously with a big bollock.
Yes.
Right, wait there. How do I take it off this? Oh, hold on. Right. Biff, over to your left. A bit more to your left. Right, go on then. Here he goes. See what this looks like. Oh, that's not far off. It's not far off.
So like literally, get a bit closer here. I don't know how to work this Canon thing.
Yeah, basically like, you literally just need to start with it up in the air and then do the movement, like literally on the pole, and then they'll finish in the same points. See what I mean? Yeah? Okay, take number, what are we on, 3 or 4?
Get it,
guys. We'll get there, Right, are we ready? Go. Okay, fourth time's a charm, as they say.
Let's have a look.
Oh, you just weren't fast enough. You just weren't fast enough. Literally, you were like probably half a second too slow, probably less. So, as it stopped taking exposure, you wasn't behind the bollock. You see? Bit of Photoshop, you probably can drag that out. Right, we're going again. Fifth time's a charm. I don't know how much recording I've got left on this fucking Osmo action here, you know? Right, are we ready? Right, got him. Fifth time's a charm, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what he can do. Whee, made it behind a pole. That's not bad. Bit of up and down waving motion. Oh, yeah, I'm probably gonna end the video here, guys. A little impromptu shoot with a metallic white chaser. Yeah, peace. I think you only love me 'cause I'm popping. This a layup, this a rebound, then it's robbing.